bedrock to put the good anchor. That's one of the plugs they pulled out.
Oh, okay.
When they drilled down in the bedrock, set the I-beams out in there, sealed it up. So we got a very good, strong vessels in there. That's it.
How long has your group that has it now?
How long have they had it? The B&O Railroad started to abandon it in 66.
Fortunately, there was a group of people with foresight and money to grab it.
In 66,
the historic red tape out. That's where they started it.
Is it the same group?
Historic red tape out.
Thank you.